If you are looking for the best based casting reel, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we have included options for every type of customers. So, let's get started. At the 9th position of our list, we have Pascifen Elijuice Size 300 Bait Casting Reel. This Pascifen Elijuice 300 reel is a low-profile bait casting reel that can be used for both freshwater and saltwater fishing. It is designed for slow to medium speed presentations, which is a slow to moderate gear ratio of 5.9:1 and a line retrieval rate of 26.8 inches per turn, so it could be a good option for targeting bass in deep water or in colder conditions. It features 8+1 shielded ball bearings that are built for corrosion resistance. It also features Japanese hammy butt base grass gears for durability and improved performance. The reel has a large capacity spool with a braided line capacity of 205 yards at 40-pound test line. The number 8 position is held by Cast King Speed Durban 9.3:1 bait casting reel. This Cast King Speed Durban reel is a high-speed bait casting reel with a line retrieval rate of 37.4 inches per turn and a higher grade ratio of 9.3:1, making this an ideal rod for summer fishing and for faster moving lures. It features 12+1 shielded corrosion resistant ball bearings and a 3-disc carbon fiber drag system with a maximum drag power of 13.2 pounds, making it ideal for targeting bass. The reel has an easily adjustable magnetic braking system to allow for easier and more accurate casting. It also benefits from having precision matched brace gears and a stainless steel main shaft for added durability and strength. It has a large capacity spool with a braided line capacity of 160 yards of 50-pound line and features a magnetic braking system for easier casting. At the 7th position of our list, we have Shimano Kinyan 150A Low Profile Bait Casting Reel. This Shimano Kinyan 150A is a low-profile bait casting reel that is designed for freshwater fishing. It has a max drag of 11 pounds and has a line capacity of 150 yards of 20 pounds braided line. It features a total of 5 bearings and has a die-cast aluminum spool for lightweight durability. The reel is made from a composite XT7 material and features a variable drag system, which is a centrifugal braking system that is designed to maximize long distance casting and generate a more consistent spool speed when casting. It is a medium-speed reel that could work well for a range of presentations that require both slow and moderate retrieval speeds. The gear ratio is 6.3:1 and it has a line retrieval rate of 26 inches per turn off the handle. Next at number 6, we have 13 Fishing Concept A3 Fishing Reel. This 13 Fishing Concept A3 reel is a right-handed low-profile bait casting reel that is built for both freshwater and saltwater fishing. It is also available in a left-handed version. It features a high-speed gear ratio of 8.1:1 with a line retrieval rate of 37 inches per handle turn, making it great for fast presentation and targeting active fish. The reel has Japanese Himai Precision HAM gears that are made from durable brass, which can help to create a smooth and stable drag. It features 7 corrosion-resistant bearings and has a 6-way centrifugal braking system to help improve casting. The arrowhead casting system is also built to improve casting accuracy and distance. The number 5 position is held by Shimano Chronarch GSW Bait Casting Fishing Reel. This Shimano Chronarch GSW reel is a bait casting reel that is designed for both freshwater and saltwater, giving you more versatility over when you can use it. It is a moderate speed reel with a gear ratio of 7.1:1 and a line retrieval rate of 30 inches per turn off the handle, which could make it an ideal reel for a range of fishing presentations. It is a right-handed reel but also comes in a left-handed version. It features a cross-carbon drag system which enables a higher range of drag setting. The maximum drag of the reel is 11 pounds, so it can be ideal for smaller inshore species. It also features a micro-module gear system, which is designed to give a smooth retrieve due to the smaller and more numerous teeth in the gears. The reel has a braided line capacity of 120 yards of 10-pound line. The number 4 position is dominated by Lewis Fishing Custom Pro Speed Spool Reel. This Lewis Fishing Custom Pro Speed Reel is a low-profile, compact, freshwater bait casting reel that is lightweight and engineered for higher performance. It has a 4-pin 27-position centrifugal braking system and a line capacity of 110 yards of 12-pound line. The frame is crafted from one piece of aluminum and features a double anodized 32mm durable aluminum U spool for added durability. It also features 11 shielded stainless steel bearings and a carbon fiber drag system with a max drag of 20 pounds. Another handy feature of this custom Pro Speed Reel is the built-in hook keeper to keep your hook from scratching the rest of your gear. It also benefits from zirconia line guides for durability. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Akuma Komodo SS Large Capacity Low Profile Bait Caster. This Akuma Komodo SS is a low profile bait casting reel that features a large capacity spool that can hold 250 yards of 12 pound monofilament line. It is a medium speed reel with a gear ratio of 6.4:1, which can be good all around speed and ideal for a variety of fishing techniques. It is made with durable and corrosion resistant stainless steel gears and has a lightweight aluminium frame and spool. It features 7 bearings and benefits from a carbonite drag system and a 6-pin velocity cast control system, which is designed to prevent backlash and offer improved casting. The number 2 position is held by Shimano Mitanium DC Bait Casting Reel. The Shimano Mitanium DC is a low-profile bait casting reel with a high-speed gear ratio of 8.5:1 and a line retrieve rate of 36 inches per turn. It features a 10-bearing drag system with a max drag of 11 pounds and comes in both right-handed and left-handed options. This lightweight reel has a digital brake controlling system, which features a microcomputer and is designed to control spool speed, improves casting distance, and maximize and minimize backlash as it can apply measured pressure as you cast. This could make it a little easier to cast, especially if you're new to bait casters. This Shimano reel has a line capacity of 120 yards of 20 pound braided line. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by Abu Garcia Revo MG Extreme Low Profile Reel. The Abu Garcia Revo MG Extreme is a low profile bait casting reel that comes in either right-handed or left-handed versions. It features an aluminum spool, carbon fiber drag system, and 11 hybrid ceramic bearings for lightweight and smooth performance. There is also a double cock handle which can add comfort and grip, and it helps to minimize the weight of the reel, making it comfortable for all-day fishing. The braided line capacity of the spool is 155 yards of 20-pound line, suitable for long casts. It has a high-speed gear ratio of 8.0:1, making it suitable for faster presentations such as topwater fishing during the summer. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.